सो डिस्प्लेसमेंट मेथड ब्यूटीफुल प्रॉब्लम्स कैन बी फाइंड फ्रॉम दिस मेथड बट इट डिस्प्लेसमेंट मेथड लेट दिस इज ए ऑब्जेक्ट लेट दिस इज ए ऑब्जेक्ट दिस इज द स्क्रीन दिस इज द स्क्रीन लेट द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द ऑब्जेक्ट एंड द स्क्रीन इज डी So, I want to cast an image of this object through a lens that is convex or converging lens. This is a converging lens. Okay? This is a converging lens. Let this distance is u. And obviously, its image will be formed here, you know. This is the image length. This is the image. So we know from the lens formula, thin lens formula, 1 by V minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by R. So now this V can be written as d minus u. Yes? So this method is particularly for real object, real image, and converging lens. Okay? For what? To find out focal length of this lens. Focal length of the lens. This is a practical method. Usually these questions are being asked in JEE. There are about 22 practicals. 22 practicals from where you will get question in JEE. So this is the first position. Okay. By adjusting the lens, I can get a sharp image. How do you find the image? Obviously, you can see on sharp image. Where will get the sharp image? This is the first location of your lens. So from this formula, easily you can write now, V is your positive, that is plus D minus U, real image. And this is object. This is the focal length. Okay? From here you can write 1 by u minus 1 by d minus u is equal to 1 by f. Solve it. What are we getting? U into d minus u. D minus u. Okay. Sorry. This is the positive, na? Sorry. So V equal positive. So this is now 1 by D minus U. Both are positive. Okay, no issue. D minus U plus U. So minus minus get cancelled. Cross product DF UD minus. From here, dekho, this is a quadratic equation. Quadratic equation of u. Okay, that means you can say for a real image you can get two solutions for u. U ke liye do solutions ho sakte hain. That is, next first solution u1 minus b plus b square. Sorry, a x square b x. So this is d square. B square minus 4 AC, A is 1, 4DF by 2. This is the first position of you. For the second position, D minus D square minus 4DF by 2. Clear? That means I can get another position for this condition also. Okay? If this position is your U1, this is your V1. Another set, if you shift this length anywhere here, you may get U1, U2, and this is your V2. Clear? So U1 will be this, U2 will be this. From here you can see this displacement. Let this displacement is X. Okay, now from here you can say x equal to u2 minus u1. U2 minus u1. This minus this. This minus this will get d by 2. This d by 2 will get cancelled. So just take the distance, the magnitude. So this minus this. So this plus this. Then d square minus 4df. So from here you can write x square equal to d square 4df. My aim is to find out focal length. Now f is equal to d square minus x square by 4d. Previously also in the previous class also I have got another method, this formula. This is another method. So d is the distance between the object and the screen, x is the shift, okay, f is the focal length of the converging lens. Clear? Now you can analyze this result, what we get, because in question always directly they have not put any question to find out directly. Okay, how they will put the question. So from here you can tell about magnification. Think about magnification. What are the questions? In the first case, question is first magnification, that is your U1 by U1. Clear? And your M2, V2 by now, what is the relation between this U2, U1, V1, V2? We'll see. Okay? From here, you can observe from here, if U1 is this, okay? So, V1 will be D minus U1, yes or not? If this is U1, V is D minus U1. So if you will write D minus U1, what is U1 here? D plus D square minus 4DF by 2. Clear? Clear? So this will be D minus D square 4DF by 2. Yes or not? So V1 is now your U2. We are using our U2. That means if this is U, this is V. Obviously, this will be V, this will be U. That means V1 is equal to U2. Very much similar, you can find V2 is equal to also U1. Okay. So from here, if you multiply M1 into M2, V1 by U1, V2 by U2. So V1 equal to U1. Sorry, V1 equal to U2 this one. V2 equal to U1. So V1 equal to U2 and V2 equal to U1. So what happened? 1. This is the question.
in these two cases, if you multiply the magnification, answer will come 1. Next question. M1, image height by object height. This is the magnification. Image height in the second case by object height. Clear? Now we have already found that M1 into M2 is equal to 1. So from here you can write I1 by O into I2 by O is equal to 1. O square. So we will find object height is the square root of I1 I2. The very common question will find it on objective books. Clear? Now, the typical questions which are being always asked, already we have discussed that if this is a lens, if you cut like this longitudinal section, okay, if it has focal length f, then each section has focal length 2f. Okay, but if you cut the lens like this transverse, okay, so each section has same focal length. Clear? So from this I can put a question. How? I will solve let there be a question like this. Let this is an axis, this is the object here, this is 20 cm. Okay, this is the screen and another lens, same focus, it has focus F, it has also focus F, but object is here 60 cm from this lens, and in the question it is given that both the images are formed at same place, then what is the focal length of this lens? You can solve it in many methods, 2-3 methods you can solve it. The first method, method 1. General methods, method 1. Okay. I can write the equation 1 by V minus 1 by U is equal to 1 by F. So 1 by V, let this be. Okay, let write it as X. This V write it as Y. Okay, so 1 by V means 1 by X I write. Minus 1 by minus 20 is equal to 1 by F. Yes or no? This is one equation. Second equation for the second lens, 1 by y minus 1 by this is equal to 1 by f. This is another equation. Equation 1, equation 2. Next, another. This is x, this is y. For x minus y is this one. This is x, this is y. So this x minus y, na? How much it will be? 60 minus 20. How much it is? That means this is the third equation. Three equations, three unknowns. Easily you can solve it. This is one method. Clear? Now method 2. Same thing. Object and image, this is D, clear? This is D, this is the displacement of the lens, this is your displacement. How much displacement is 40? Okay, then u plus v, already we have already taught that this is u, this will be v, there will be alternate. Okay, अगर u है ये v है तो ये v, अगर ये u बनेगा तो ये v बनेगा. अरे बहुत सिंपल है, ऑब्जेक्ट से रे यहाँ जा रहा है, they are meeting here. If ray will retrace back like this, same thing will get na. Okay, so now you can write d. D is equal to u plus v, you can write na. This is u. Obviously, this v will be this is. This is 20 plus 60, that is 80. Now put the formula and your displacement. Your displacement is here 40 centimeter. From the formula f. What is the formula? D square minus x square 4d. So d is 80 square, x is 40 square by 4 into d. D is 80.
Yes.
A square minus b square, so a plus b into a minus b, 4 into 80. So 15 centimeter. Very easy to get. Another method 3. If this is u, this is v na. If 20 is u, 60 is v. Directly put 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. 1 by 60 minus of minus 20 equal to 1 by f. Directly put. Also get the same answer. So if you understand the concepts, then easily you can calculate in any method. Clear?